probing and easy to answer.
He's interested in Irish repression, like all of you.
Look, Archer, of course the stuff matters a great deal to you.
Yes, it does matter.
This would be the breakfast room.
Matters a very great deal.
What's so funny?
Nothing, I'm just enjoying this vivid display of Irish character.
Please stop. Don't need to wear everyone out.
Wait. What's the matter? We're not being polite enough.
As a rule, each course is offered only once, but some hostesses will give their guests a second chance at a favourite dish.
One may talk of serious things, but do not lecture and listen to your neighbour's responses. Generous gossip is well suited for the table, but stay away from business or any mention of money.
Who pays for it? Good. Let's talk about money.
The hostess decides when dinner is finished. All will stand, and she will then lead the women into the drawing room, leaving the men to their fort on their audience. When the men have joined the ladies, the dining room is returned to us, and we can clear away, ready for the next performance.